No matter the great mountain rodeos like Cheyenne, Calgary, Pelham, you know, tough rodeo history. Cowtown Coliseum ranks right the best of the best. And this is the world's first ever indoor rodeo. There's been a lot of firsts take place here inside this building. Like the first live radio broadcast of rodeo happened right here inside Cowtown Coliseum. The first nationally televised broadcast of rodeo occurred right here inside this building. The first time you saw these bucking chute gates as a standard was right here in Cowtown Coliseum. And the first time bull riding and bareback riding introduced competitive contests right here at Cowtown Coliseum. Every historical designation of a local, state, and national, the Alamo down in San Antonio, and of course, well known Texas icon that is. But before.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars. And they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt.
And the rock is free.
where they went, they're living for the first time anywhere to competitive contest. All right. Bradley Hayes, Tulsa, Oklahoma. Next up, boys and girls, we think about it. Captain Scrambler's team. What are we going to be up right after the time cap voting?
Good morning.